Why are Africans, why are black people poor? Look, black people everywhere they are poor. What is that?
We need to scare the people a little bit. Let them know that this is something that they have to do. That is why China is so developed. Mm.
According to him, Ethiopians are working at half speed less than the Chinese workers.
The problem in this factory is that the workers are not focused enough on the job.
They do this, they look left and right.
Our country is really rich, but people are not really taking benefit of it.
Trade relations remain disproportionately in favor of China.
Can't compete.
It's cheaper.
The Chinese goods, which are imported from the city like Guangzhou, like Yiwu, and those kind of goods present a danger for the local industrialization. That the debate for me is
it will always be cheaper than anything that's homegrown?
Yes.
If you ever visit Kenya, chances are you'll drive through a Chinese road or take a Chinese railway or buy goods that arrived at a Chinese port. China's total loans in Africa are worth $148 billion. What happens if they fail to repay? Say goodbye to national assets.
We need to scare the people a little bit. Let them know that this is something that they have to do. That is why China is so developed. Mm.
Nawambia, hakuna siku nimewahi kuona babangu amepigwa na shock namna hiyo. Alibaki na ile nilikuwa nimwambia wanaume mfanya nini?
How would we go about installing alarm sounds into African languages so that they would contain more alarm sounds with higher intensity? The way to do it would be to install alarm sounds into the most frequently used words in the language. Here is an example of how one would add alarm sounds to the 10 most frequently used words in the Swahili language.